Of course he does. He's a little black magic to help out a few merfolk, and this is the thanks I get. Well, now it's time to turn the tides on Triton. We just need to find his Achilles heel, a weakness that will crack his armor.
He is terribly devoted to his daughter, especially but she missed the celebration.
Apparently Ariel takes her gift for granted, just like her mother did.
Set design up here was all done by a second editor, William Penn, by the name of Holden Ashton. Let's give him a big round of applause. I'd also like to recognize Mr. David Erickson, our set instructor. All the many wonderful hours he put into making this look so fancy. Let's give him a round of applause. Our lighting